Why?
Ah. Why?
Exactly.
Exactly what?
Exactly why?
Exactly why what?
What?
Why?
Why what exactly?
Why is he mad?
I don't know!
Pacifier into the ocean as if he'll never cry for a fishing rod. The fat woman with the rainbow umbrella hat frowns at you from under harpoon heat. Who taught these boys to blow, throw snakes and sand and skip stones?
Yesterday by the river, today by the sea.
Two boys wet with water wings. The sea is some odd billion humans.
What does my species make time tick?
Or put wind ripples in a whoopee sheet of glass?
Or cut horizons from segregated centers of
mass? Or put wind ripples in a whoopee sheet of glass?
Somewhere where the seagulls fly from rotted wood post and hopes to rarely lift a foot off earth.
Where the leaves on trees are still somewhat symmetrical.
Where the grapes grow in bunches and the gooseberries in pairs.
A place where there are rules the game is played by.
Call it what you will, but carbon and water makes people in soft drinks. House flies eat dead dogs and morning glory still spreads like Philly cream cheese.
Oh, hello. Well, good day, sir, Ben. How do you do, and... would you like a cup of tea?
Fine, Mr. Ripstick. Thanks for asking. Yeah, I would love a cup of tea. Would you care to join me in a smoking of this very fine pipe tobacco that I recently picked up in China?
Oh, yes. Oh, sure. Yes, thank you. Yes, very, very tasty. It tastes like... well, how do you take your tea, sir, Ben?
With a very funny face, the ram's crumpled horn hangs on a mobile, balanced by its weight and severed feathers. The dead whales were always there. You only needed to put in your 3D glasses to see them on the side of the highway. As every American monster drives by with the head of a Cadillac riding Big Red Truck like Ricky Schroeder, Silver Spoon's trash. Mobiles are a collection of dead things hanging from strings, only living in the wind, giving into the wind, floating wide open in the ocean with closed eyes and a sheet of blank loose sea paper. It's difficult to tell which way's the shore. I'm here to look for suitable stones to sleep. It'll let the moon play magnet to sail the Mediterranean waves and take me where they will. If I'm willing to eat the crumbs from under the table and ready to rock the boat, I'd rather not ride with a straight face.